was taken hostage on the top floor of a building here in downtown Detroit. Details are still emerging on what exactly happened. But the hostage taker could be the family's android.
Negotiator on site.
Please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor! There's no way out, Daniel. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies.
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them!
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy?
You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
DNA found. Sample corrupted.
Shit.
DNA found. Female. 18 to 22 years of age.
Show me you're ready!
Yes, sir!
Back off, get a clean angle! I'd space those shots! I will draw it from me!
Yes,
I will bring it down! You will kill it!
I shall have no mercy. No fear. Of death, I shall have no remorse.
It's not gonna wait. Come on.
And shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are you people?
Edith, it's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
Damn, old man, not again!
Get out the way, Marguerite. Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this. Come on.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Shut the hell up, Marguerite.
I made that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
People see me and think they're safer. But it's not really me they're seeing. Probably for the best. Knowing everything hinges on a guy from Queens sounds as scary as it feels. No pressure, right?
The world fears us. We are the favored of the gods. We plunder new lands. We raid and we grow strong. We live for battle, ready to die in glory.
Cast away from our land, we are rebuilding. Our hearts are strong, our devotion absolute, and our skill is beyond question. We will be remembered.
We are the guardians of our people. We stand strong against all invaders. Duty is our shield, order our weapon. When we defend the weak, we are immortal.